I'm sorry, Inspector, but we can't let you or anyone else pass beyond this point. The city is infected with a strange illness. We have been ordered to stop anyone who tries to pass. Please understand.
Inspector, my daughter Emily is all I have. Those cowardly soldiers won't let me through to save her. Only you can help her now. I left her in the care of our governess, so she should still be at our house on Union Street. Take this pendant with you. I pray it helps you find her.
Thank you.